Abresch Junior has Sean Taylor flying on an H110. And it's going off of pad B5. Redskin rocket. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
A little squirrely in the beginning, but good boost fighting the wind on the way up. Weaving through the line. Ace of Potted Apogee, and we have a main. That's a main.
Ray Godown has his Doc Scott Jr., no drogue at Apogee. Mains at 700 feet, 5-pound rocket flying on an H180 going off of pad 6, B6. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. John Swank has his U.S. Army flying on an H225. We have continuity on that. It's a red gray rocket. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Another good boost. Nice burning motor. Reaching Apogee. All apart. Streamer. Parachute. Maybe they're one and the same.
They are.
All right, he's all set.